I talk to you for a minute? Yeah, you know it's about that no good man. Well, I guess it's time for me to let him know how I feel and let him go. Well, what hasn't he done? You know he come home late, don't never have no money, giving me some lame excuse about how the car broke down and the phone don't work. Please.
Oh,